Everybody, it's me, Cloud. Welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing more modded RimWorld. So yeah. Quarry is outside of our area, kind of thing. But it's better than what we have right now. We have blocks that. Okay, Jordan, what are you. What is wrong? Go eat with a table. Seriously. Well, we actually do need to, you know, not fuck up. Yeah. The whole mining thing really is kind of stupid. What are they even doing? Stop mining! Forbid! You don't need it now. Go to sleep, you lot. I hate being a bloody parent over frickin' 5 people. There's bloody 8 people here. They get heavily annoying often. Who have you bonded with? Jordo. Okay, Jordo, you'll have your own bloody pet now. More box. We'll go with a lovely, well, what blocks do we have here? Ah, it's slate. We'll go with a lovely slate box, Jordo. So, Jordo, you're gonna work. And sleep. We're gonna change your schedule. Suit everyone else's. Which I honestly think is perfect. Now everybody else, and then also Brick as well. Anytime you'll even speak to one another at the same time. Well, we'll have similar working times, but you'll mostly be asleep. Alright, so yeah, there we go. What's Jordan doing? I'll be fine. They're just hauling the chunks over here. Okay, now, zone area. No food whatsoever. What we should do is hunt, so here. What's going on with guns today? Ooh, the lag. God damn it, Jordan. What do you need? You should be asleep, you dumbass. Yeah, go to sleep. You'll do a bit of work and then you're gonna go right to sleep. Until we get you wardening. I mean, honestly, why do we even bother? Moscow, why are you on cooking? Moscow, you should not be cooking. You're off cooking duty. We don't need you to cook. You should be. Why is that managing too? That makes no sense. That's what's going on. Go out and hunt more. Cut is also an issue. So Cutter, you get the exact same time frame as them. Here we go. haven't built anything joyful yet, so I should get a joy room up. Can have horseshoes out here. In fact, no. Yeah. Structure. There we go. Boom. Floors. There we go. Fiddlesticks. Alright. Get to work, chops. Right. So, if we do this quickly, then we can manage it now. What's Cutter doing? Okay, so, see, joy. Can play chess. Do you really need to make? Okay, well. Okay. Dark assassins are really raiding. And keep in mind that even though they're attacking immediately. God damn you. Move, 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 move. Go faster. Okay, cool, yeah. Okay, so, brick. Move into position. Here they come, and they're gonna die, all of them. I'll make sure that they die. They will not get through here. No! Guys, intercept over here. Move, move, move. Intercept. Intercept, move! They are running, but they won't make it far. What is he carrying? He's got EMP grenades, that's fine. Go, 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 go! Stole a crystal. Nah, not a chance. I'm not gonna let you take that. Sorry. I'm gonna be a dick here. You. Boom. Dead. Suck it. Can you just get at her, please, before she escapes with our silver? Yes, I love you guys. You nailed them. You nailed it nicely. Honestly, you guys did a good job. Everyone but Brick kept up. Ellie, just let them. Say that they won't die. Well, they'll die in 20 hours, but. Oh, no, 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 no. Brick. Go, Brick, get her before she escapes. Not that big of a distance. You killed her with one hit. How? You know what? We might as well just blow her brains out too. Everyone, you've done your work. Free to go. Well done. Bury the bodies while you can. They tried to steal our stuff. We got our revenge. That's all I can say right now. God damn it, man. Haul the damn components inside. Haul the components. Haul the components. We need this to build. Don't you guys don't you guys understand that? Brick? No. Everyone get to hauling, damn you. In all seriousness, get to freaking hauling. It's a snobbly joke. This material helps us stay alive. Good job. The alpaca wool's gonna be gone soon anyway. Cutter, what do you need? Seriously. You killed her! Damn it, Cairo. Stop being such a. Kyle was the last person I expected to actually knock him. Well, not to actually freak out. Sorry. Really, he totally was. Kyle, I thought, was like the best person you could actually get. Now, medical. Bigger. Our potatoes are growing. Everything's growing now. Well, I guess. They're out and they're gonna go work now. They are and working. What are they doing? They. Burying human corpses, okay? Decent goal, I guess. Do we have enough space? That is the question, though. Which could become a bad question later on, but yeah. Cutter's doing work. Everybody else is doing work, too. This should prevent the whole hitting on each other thing, which did become an issue later on. Well, still is an issue, I think. But yeah. How's Cutter being hit on? Vaselina chair. Get to work, man. Shorter, what was it? The corpses. Just get to hauling all the crap inside. We need it, like all of it, because we may need to build, obviously. But why does he not do joy activities? I mean, seriously. You know what? Here, restrict. Here, you guys, when you should be sleeping here, you get extra joy hours because you guys are bloody pussies. You can't do anything without being freaking racked to bits. Three out of our mains, so we have four people still working and three who can't work. Well, they can work, just not as often as they used to be able to. Right, research dorm time. I keep missing out. You know what? Yeah. God damn it, Jodo. Moscow, what's your need? We haven't put him with Varus yet. That was a mistake. Varus, you need to work on that. Moscow, calm your tits, okay? Calm your tits. Do not freak out. Not cheat anyway. We'll have that double bed ready for you. You don't need to be pissy all the time. Yeah. It's Massacre and Varus. There, fine. You guys happy now? Jordan, why are you not? Oh, I see. Here we go. You're gonna play horseshoes now? Interesting. Well, you guys have issues. You don't work better any other time. You know, no any more power, so put a new line there. Because we have materials actually that are just literally just sitting here. Jesus. My rival frog died, says I'm right. How do you have a rival? Cutter. There can't be any intersecting time on. Obviously, there can't be. Can't be any. Can't be any intersecting time. Well, they can, just not. Yeah, perfect. Get to sleep, you lot. You're useless when you're pissed. That's all I can say. You guys are useless when you're pissed. And it's true. What's Cutter doing up? Anyway, guys, that's it for the episode. I'll see you guys next time. Cheers. Bye. Being a bad cat.
You're a horrible cat, you see.
Come here, ghost. We're good cats. Stop, 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 stop. You think you do nonsense? Spank you until you learn your lesson. No, 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 no. Bad bitch. Bad. I, ow, Jesus, you little sh- No. Stop, no, stop. Sit, don't let me sit. Okay? All you ever do is fucking put holes in me. How fair is that?
Hello. Tits up. You have anything to eat? Hello, everybody. So now, are the main Hello everybody, it's me, Prepare Care for the Ringo. To load, save again. Hello everybody, it's me, Cloud, and welcome back to the channel for the replay. View online, there we go. Alright, sorry about that, my recorder crashed. So, alright, sorry about that, my... As I'm gonna be using the dev mode to start up everything. Alright, I'm gonna turn off the ability for my characters to get killed for the first, I don't know, 3 days, and I'm gonna stick to base builder for the first 3 days. Again, first six days, just base building. We're gonna go with the democracy, alright, now, okay? There we go. Yep. Okay. Anyway, guys, that's it for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Cheers. Bye.
Hey, you scared now? Good. Good, you scared. Good to be scared.
Get to work on the oysters.
Spoo! A little headwind. And squished back. What's wrong, McFly? Chicken?
What was, why would I be doing my work now? It's later. What you would see is stupid and retarded.
Yeah, yeah.
Hello, everybody, it's me, Cloud, and welcome back to the channel for the replay mod in RimWorld. So, basically, this is a Star Wars mod that we used to finish with stuff. So here are the mods I am using, all of them. So we're going to go to New Colony, we're going to go to the public one here. We're going to go for the base builder. We're going to go for the Force Awakens, because we, as I said, I'm going to be using the dev mode to start up everything. I'm going to turn. Alright, sorry about that, my recorder crashed. So, here we go. As I'm going to be using the dev mode to start up everything. I'm going to turn off the ability for my characters to get killed for the first, I don't know,
I don't want to die, but
now I'm telling you, if I can, you know what? I gave up hope ages ago.
play. Let's take time. Get some containers. Resources we use by machines like neutron paste dispensers. Just put a couple of days. Put a couple of days together.
Thank you.
Let's check it out.
Still alive, but nothing really to worry about. And we really want this, we really want Kimmy to join us.
So if you're going to do a force choke on her, he needs to recover his force powers. Because he's been using his save, so no, we're just going to have to go for it. If Mangle can damage her enough, that would be fine. We do have Bundy. She Bundy's going to have to rush into here. In fact, this is going to have to rush into there. In shock. That's not too bad, we can cope with that. Bonzo's still asleep, oh my god. Now we've got this one's coming back down. I really need to get inside. We need to melee attack, we need to melee attack. Himself like. I've got a bruise on his neck, that's okay. These guys are also panic now. And well, he's weak, okay, so see, you can melee attack him. In fact, I mean, he's still alive. There's a few of them still alive. Screen break this with Bonzo. Okay, so he's just going to run now. Capturing book. That one's a corpse. Capture a geologist. I don't have any more blue beds. Like that doctor. Zandy's got nothing much to do. He's got a bit of a bruise. Bundy is factoring. What's he going to do? Bonzo has become a problem. Now, what's going to melee attacking with Mangle? Try to knock him out because these guys are going to be too. They're going to do too much damage to him if they get to him. Okay, now we've got another one to be knocked out. That's good. So is he like a factor, I think? Left leg and right leg sliced off. So we don't really want Izzy to the factor. No matter what the skill set is, it's... we don't have 2 legs. Aesthetic legs in here somewhere, I think. On there. There's two of them there. But there's a second one somewhere else. Maybe we sold the second one. Anyway, that's not good. He's going to die. So, I'm going to attack the base key. And he's down as well. Alright, so, now Bonzo is in a mental state. So Columbus needs rescue. So we've now got Bonzo in here. It all happened there, didn't it? So his health. Left arm has been sliced off, damn it. And the left foot has been sliced off as well. So he's been practically useless. That was because Bonzo got to him with his special weaponry. I was hoping Mangle would actually be the one to do it. Okay, okay, so it's going to really diminish his abilities. Can you capture that guy? He doesn't even feed. What about, what's wrong with this guy? I think that this was, I can't see him. Alright, he's got independence now. Okay, so this is... Anyway, we'll just we'll let them do everything that they need to do. Tacticus, stand down. And attend to your wounded. His health is just bruised. So he's okay. He'll be fine. Zandy, stand down. Now Zandy is likely to actually let's rescue Bonzo. I'm gonna have Mangle stand down. Cousin was berserk, he gets he's going to put away there, down here. And then I'll get one bleed out. He's a little effective to bleed out. Wow, what an attack. What an attack. That was awesome. And we're out of time, so I'm going to leave it there. Thanks for watching. Join us next time. Oh, that was great. I love that.
CS Gaming brings you the biggest e-football tournament on African soil. More than 1,000 e-football enthusiasts will battle it out for a prize pool of 1.5 million rand. It's more than gaming. It's an experience. Go to esgaming.co.za.
Welcome to episode 27 of the Let's Play series, playing RimWorld, Star Wars, and gee, it's really heating up. But in the last episode, we had a pirate band actually landing on top of us. They sort of ported in, and we had some on the outside. We sort of avoided them. They actually ended up shooting this one here, ended up being
a surgeon, once again, she was in the one first to grab as well, but she ended up being killed by her own person with a shotgun. There was someone down this way, I think it was this one here, Link, yeah, a dead assassin, ended up shooting at a dark activist, but missed, and she might have been going after Zandy as well. I think Zandy and Darth were both down in this particular area, and she shot and she ended up shooting her own person, killing her own person. So we didn't even do a shotting against that particular person. And we were trying to get Kimmy as well. Kimmy was a doctor, and so we wanted to try to find her Kimmy, but she ended up, we had to try to get inside. Because what had happened was there's a room inside here. One that ran inside the hospital, and the trouble with that was that the essentially hit him with a